clubbers fell through the floor to the basement of the Butterfly Disco pub at about 2:30 local time on Sunday morning. Several people suffered broken bones, including leg fractures. The club is in a shopping center in Playa de las Americas, a clubbing hotspot in the south of the Spanish island popular with tourists. Those injured are said to be from a number of different countries, including Spain, France, the UK, Belgium and Romania. The number of casualties rose from 22 to 40 as it emerged that 18 had made their own way to hospitals. Emergency services scrambled to the scene after a large section of the dance floor gave way, and spent the next few hours evacuating the wounded. Footer the floor collapsed. The people who were inside fell to the basement from the height of approximately one floor, said the regional government in a statement quoted by AFP news agency.